A local family has come forward to try to help a local missing family that's made a suicide threat.
And now police are wondering if it's too late to save the lives of a father, mother, and two daughters who disappeared in Melbourne. WESH 2's Dan Biller reports police say the parents threatened to kill themselves and their children.
James and May Firth disappeared Friday. They had come to Melbourne to get help for their autistic daughter, 4-year-old Kristen. They also have a 2-year-old, Kia. They live in Vietnam, but came to Melbourne because of the Scott Center for Autism at Florida Institute of Technology. It seems they just haven't been able to get the help Kristen needs. It was here, according to police, that the couple, clearly desperate, began talking of suicide. Police say they told the staff that if their money ran out or if the treatment did not work, they had made a suicide pact to kill themselves and both little girls. With that, the search was on. Police went to the couple's hotel, but they say the father, James Firth, lied when he said the family was staying at the suburban extended stay on Airport Boulevard. Instead, they actually stayed at another hotel nearby, which also has the words extended stay in the name, but now they're gone altogether.
The concern is they feel like they're at that last place where they don't know where to turn to for help.
Offering to help the Firths, a local family experienced in dealing with autism has offered to take them in. Now police want to assure the missing family they are not suspected of any crimes and will not be arrested. If they're in the area, police want the family to come forward so they can get the help they need. A judge has signed an order for the parents to allow state caseworkers to see the children, but the parents can't be found and the order can't be delivered. It is possible they've gone back to Vietnam. Police just want to know if they're still alive. In Melbourne, Dan Billow, WESH 2 News.